Hello, baby!
The first time that alien beings have messed with human lives.
Way back in 1561, an aerial battle between otherworldly objects terrified the entire population of Nuremberg, Germany!
Unlike Nuremberg, the majority of close encounters occur at night, in the countryside.
I do declare, it's so nice and peaceful out here in the countryside, and so safe too. There aren't any of those corners like you see in the city. Oh, it's so lovely here. Everybody
Mommy,
just
like Mommy, look, look, look at the sunny light in the sky, Mommy. Mommy, look.
Spooks have also infiltrated the nation's airwaves!
Spiel of Fortune!
Yes, folks, it's Lackalana's favorite game. And here are the host and hostess, Pat Plonsky and Beulah.
Okay, Mrs. Merkel, what do you wanna do? What do you wanna do?
I do declare, I'm gonna give this little old wheel just one more little old spin.
Since 1932, there have been over 100 reported sightings of the Alpine Armada.
Oh.
November 20, 1952, in a California desert, 52-year-old George Adamski made contact with our space brothers. Greetings, kindred Earthman.
Welcome, space brother.
I, Orthon of planet Venus, offer to you and your fellow Earthmen the knowledge and wisdom of the universe.
Almighty Orthon, only you can answer the question.
What question is that?
The question that has perplexed mankind for centuries. The question that must be answered before mankind can evolve to the next level.
Enough! What is this question? Out with it!
What do women want?
A diet that works.
Does such a diet exist?
Nope.
Jackie Gleason and President Richard Nixon in Jackie and Dick.
Hey, Jackie, behind this force field is a big secret. Wanna see it?
Sure, Dick.
Stand back. You're looking at the bodies of the Roswell aliens.
Oh, I'm scared.
Don't worry, they're all dead.
I sure hope so.
I read about aliens in the Weekly World News. It said that when aliens get hungry, they squirt their stomach acid all over your face. And then, after the flesh has liquefied, they suck it up and digest it.
That can't possibly happen to us.
Hey, what's eating you?
Dick, look behind you!
By his experience, that he went insane and constructed a chicken coop in the shape of a flying saucer.
Here, chick, 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 chick. Here, chicky, chicky.
Vroom, 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 and away we go.
Cloud Nine, so fluffy and nice, beam us up to paradise!
Cloud Nine, Cloud Nine, Cloud Nine.
Yeah.
Whenever a space monster impersonates a human being, it may fool many people for a long time. But no such deception can last forever.
Oh, Lucy, I have something for you.
Oh, Ricky, what is it?
This. Delicious cottage cheese. Have some.
Ooh, no, Ricky. I do not like to eat cottage cheese.
But Lucy, you are a woman, and every woman likes cottage cheese. It's the most wonderful thing in the world.
No, Ricky. I do not like to eat cottage cheese.
Uh-huh. Just as I suspected. You, Lucy, are not a woman. You are not even human. You are a space monster. Well, you are a space monster, aren't you?
Yes, Ricky, I am a space monster, and I've always has been.
Really?
Yes, Ricky, really. See?
And so, in conclusion, pollution is killing all life on Earth. Roadside bombings are now commonplace. Sea levels are rising at an alarming rate. Tornadoes are sucking up zombies and dropping them everywhere. There is cyanide in toilet paper. And Wall Street is a mess. So the time for uninvited visitors is now. For the best part, the end credits.